A powerful tropical storm is starting to leave Madagascar, where at least 10 people have died and around 50,000 have been made homeless. The east coast was the worst hit by cyclone Batsirai, which brought wind speeds of around 160 kilometers an hour. It's the second powerful cyclone in a fortnight to affect Madagascar.